The San Diego City Council approving a ban on all motorized vehicles, including electric scooters, on boardwalks in Mission Beach, Pacific Beach, and La Jolla, but only after a lengthy debate that saw division among city council members and public speakers.
The question today is whether or not you are interested in safety for the community or greed.
We think there are better ways to promote safety without resorting to a ban.
Speaker after speaker took the podium during public comment, an overwhelming amount in favor of the ban.
People have died and been severely injured riding scooters on the boardwalk. What also really upsets me is when I hear from older residents that have been walking the boardwalk for years and now they don't feel safe. And when I hear from tourists saying they don't feel safe with their kids walking on the boardwalks, the boardwalk should be a place that is free of motorized vehicles.
Four city council members voted against the ban, including Scott Sherman, who cited a need for more information.
I think the real thing we should be talking about here is, do we want to convert the boardwalk to pedestrian-only boardwalk?
Statistics highlighted during the meeting showed 91 incidents were reported in 2019, where an accident involving a motorized vehicle on a boardwalk caused injury. However, it was later noted that the accidents dropped considerably after new regulations went into place back in July. Still, in the end, it was the emphasis on a need to protect public safety that won the day.
There is no acceptable amount of injury or death. I move to approve.